Overprivileged users in the cloud are everywhere. Security teams are struggling with getting visibility into who should have access to what or how to enforce least privilege access. How do you easily manage excessive permissions in the cloud? Let's dig in. Let's start by checking the CIS AWS benchmark report. Here are my checks, and seems we found several CSPM violations under the identity and access management section. If I pick this one, we can see the details. Seems we have a policy that allows full administrative privileges to users. Let's see how to fix it. If we go to policies under permissions and entitlements and we filter by the account name, we can see the ACME admin access policy, and that is attached to three users. If we click on it, a policy document opens up showing that this policy allows all actions over all the resources to the users attached to it. Let's click on Optimize Policy. After analyzing the activity of all users attached to this policy, the suggestion is to decrease permissions, so no more full administrative privileges. I think that would solve our issue. If we now click on Copy, we can apply this modification into our AWS policy and enforce this privilege access, all in less than 2 minutes. And this is how Sysdig reduces time to secure identities in the cloud to as little as 2 minutes. If you want to learn more, visit sysdig.com or request a free trial of the Sysdig Secure DevOps Platform. Thanks for watching.